how does the old vein stripping surgery compare to the new modern catheter type treatments?
The modern treatments that we do are all office-based treatments, so we don't need a general anesthetic or a hospital admission to perform these procedures. It's important to note that those older procedures were all done in a blinded fashion, so they weren't done under ultrasound guidance. It involved quite a large incision in your groin.
Very bloody.
Indeed. So yes, with any open or major surgery, there is blood and quite a significant amount of blood loss. In some of the old vein surgeries, that was actually one of the major risk factors, was the excessive amount of blood loss during the procedure. So the old vein stripping surgery would entail a large incision and then passing a wire, blinded, through the vein and then stripping that vein out. So just by simply tearing flesh out of a patient, you are going to have a significant amount of bleeding. And it's for that reason that those patients are generally hospitalized for up to a week after the procedure to simply keep an eye on them to make sure that they don't bleed excessively. The big difference with the modern procedures is that we simply insert the needle into the vein. Now, since we're still accessing the needle, a little bit of blood will come out, but generally in our procedures, you see about a teaspoon of blood loss as opposed to potentially a half a liter of blood loss with our older surgeries.